boot camp was an awakening. And we weren't even off the bus. And as we pull into the bus station, there's kind of an elevated ramp, and there's this guy in this Smokey the Bear hat running beside the bus as it's pulling in, screaming terrible things at us. Like, you lowlife sons of bitches. You know, I said, getting out of the bus, I said, you don't even know me. What are you saying that kind of stuff for? You know? Well, that was a, you know, wrong thing to say.